Cybersecurity is a constant game of cat and mouse. As endpoint security is getting better at detection, threat actors also improve their tactics. After gaining initial access, they are using built-in technologies like PowerShell or WMI to avoid detection. They keep a low profile and use the noise of regular IT traffic to hide their presence. This tactic works, as many companies are struggling with their security operations. Caused by a lack of skills and people, overloaded security teams, or a huge number of alerts and false positives caused by complex and siloed security solutions. The dwell time of threat actors, including ransomware affiliates, is one of the biggest security problems that affect companies of all sizes. To address this problem, detection and response solutions are quickly gaining popularity. GravityZone Extended Detection and Response, also known as XDR, looks for signs of malicious behavior across multiple sensors, including endpoints, identity, network, cloud, and productivity applications, such as Office 365, to find threat actors hiding in plain sight. In addition to analyzing individual events, we also analyze relationships between them and across the organization. Because GravityZone XDR is built on the top of world-class endpoint prevention controls, known threats are blocked automatically and false positives are reduced to a minimum. GravityZone XDR is not only useful in visualizing the kill chain to help with the investigation, but also in providing insights into the root cause analysis and offering security analysts with recommendations and guided and automated response actions to quickly interrupt the kill chain before it fully develops. For this demonstration, we will look at a double extortion attack by a ransomware threat actor. This complex multi-staged attack generated over 100 individual alerts. The central correlation engine identified relationships between these alerts, combining them into incidents. Incidents from multiple data sources across the organization's infrastructure are they combined into a single extended incident. The first thing you see after opening an extended incident is our incident advisor. This default landing page was designed to minimize the time required to investigate and contain the threat. This summary page provides the security analyst with an easy-to-understand overview of the attack and answers the most critical questions, such as what happened and what's the incident severity level for triage? Why was this incident generated and what is the root cause analysis? How has this incident affected the organization? Reviewing endpoints, servers, accounts, and exfiltrated files. And finally, how to respond to minimize the business impact. By bringing the answers to these four questions in one easy-to-read screen, GravityZone platform enables security teams to quickly respond to the situation. Or the security analyst can decide to respond to the threat immediately. The response framework enables a single-click response across the organization for different XDR sensors. Different categories of actions are available, making it easy to identify actions that can be used even by a junior analyst. For customers that enhance their security operations with optional Bitdefender Managed Detection and Response Service, also known as MDR, containment can be carried out as soon as the attack is first detected. The Bitdefender MDR team can execute pre-approved actions, for example, start with isolating compromised machines and resetting the credentials of impacted users. Remediation actions, such as deletion of emails, can be carried out later after consultation with the customer. The response framework includes a full audit of executed actions, which is useful if multiple analysts are working on the same incident to ensure the team communicates in the middle of the investigation. Another option is for security analysts to start with in-depth investigation of the security incident on the Visual Graph tab. Extended root cause analysis uses the power of correlating sources, data, context, and events to combine almost 100 alerts into an interactive graphical representation of the incident. Here we can see the relationship and direction of communication across users, endpoints, cloud workloads, and files. Response actions are available in this view as well. For example, analysts can decide to disable accounts or reset credentials as they follow the kill chain. This extended incident graph view includes three sections. Activity on the left, displaying events sorted by time or by the stage of the kill chain. A nodal graph in the center, visualizing the progression and connections of the security incident. And details on the right side, showing more information and recommended remediation actions. To understand how the attack progressed, we can group activity by kill chain. Let's start with initial access. Selecting the initial access stage will automatically highlight all nodes and connections. We can see that the attack started with a suspicious email, after which a compromised machine established a connection back to the command and control server. For forensic investigation, we can switch to the root cause analysis view of the first infected machine. In this view, we go one level deeper and we can analyze what happened on this first endpoint. We select critical path to quickly highlight which event triggered this whole detection. We can analyze this whole incident, but to save time, we are only going to look at the final stage of the attack on this endpoint. We can see that the threat actor stole the access token to Office 365. Let's return back to extended incident view to see what they did next. The stolen Azure AD token allowed the threat actor to impersonate Alice and send an email to another user, Bob, and finally compromise a computer inside the corporate network. Looking at Bob PC, it seems this machine was used as a proxy to launch the attack against the internal network. Using the Active Directory sensor, we can include even unmanaged computers in our investigation. For example, file server 02 doesn't have any Bitdefender agent installed, but it is included in this graph view. Now that we understand the initial attack vector, let's look at the final stage of attack to better understand the objectives of threat actors. We can see that data was exfiltrated from three different machines. Let's investigate the data exfiltration from the CEO's computer by clicking on the connection from that machine. Another benefit of GravityZone XDR is that it enables completely new types of detections. For example, PowerShell is commonly used, but in this context, it is properly recognized as the post-lateral move data exfiltration. We are at the end of the kill chain. We know how attackers got inside, how they moved around, and what was their final objective, including specific list of files that were exfiltrated. Security incidents will happen, but security breaches are avoidable with proper security hygiene, solid defense in depth strategy, and great security tools. Start with reducing the attack surface combined with automated prevention controls to stop most of the security incidents. For the few incidents that get through your defenses, rely on security operations enhanced with great detection and response tools such as GravityZone XDR. With extended detection and response, we can provide high fidelity incidents early in the attack kill chain, help to minimize the threat actor's dwell time, and put the customers in the best position to prevent security breaches. Bitdefender, built for resilience.